Hi everyone, welcome to my Sunday routine at home. Nothing is basically done. I'm always at home doing nothing, basically nothing. As of now, I'm going to arrange my room, doesn't look good, tidy up, take a shower my daughter. And yeah, that is it. I'm going to shower my daughter and continue with the day. Stay tuned.
Joy, first come.
Calling my daughter to decide what she wants to wear. She's a picky one.
Come.
Here, I'm here. We're going to put on this today. What? Why? What do you want to put on? What? This is okay. You've taken long without putting on this. So put it on your bed. I'm recording a video. What's your name? You can go back to what you're doing.
And there you have my baby. Wow.
I even then knew I had kept it. Come and stand here.
I tell you. Area pop.
It's downstairs. When you travel from downstairs. Brown, eh? I use Mina Kids for my baby. Don't open your And she's wearing a dress, a halo dress. We have a hair appointment today. Don't mind our hair. We're gonna work on it. I'm gonna leave the table. I won't see you. Wait. Let's see.
Look, Joshua. Mom, single off near your uncle. Mom, can get a can catch a cook. Cousin. Si dam ko niya muda tuwa we, dako niya mo.
Put it where it's supposed to be. Thank you. Now you can go. We are done.
Mommy.
Yes.
Mommy.
Yes.
Auntie Chena, I want to see my work.
I don't know. You see it later. You go downstairs. You turn the other side. Turn the other side. Okay.
Mom, Joel,
I sent her a border guy.
Joe, who yo?
I sent a border guy. I'm waiting until the border guy. Joe is my brother. It was a little tough. I stayed with my mom at home. My brother, my daughter, and my nieces and nephew. So a big place for breakfast. Because we are going at home. Like I was saying, I'm waiting for the border guy. Bread milk and what? And rice for today. Yeah. I'm gonna say hi to my friend. Tukusanyukidde. Munai ganga.
Okugan.
Olebe amwete mufayo. Nyemye kibozi kyangu.
Thank you.